This video has English narrations and subtitles available in over 10 languages. Let's get started. It's showtime.
はい、どうも皆さんこんにちは。ソウエンカルチャーでした。はい、ということでね、やってきてまいりました。こちら八丁堀にございます裏鬼会というねお店にやってきてまいりました。こちらではね、めちゃくちゃ美味しいお寿司が食べれるみたいなので、早速ね中に入っていきたいと思います。では行きましょう。しゃ。
The restaurant we're visiting today is located in Hachobori, located in the Chuo Ward in downtown Tokyo. The detailed directions to the restaurant can be found in the description box below. Since this is a sushi restaurant, you'll see that the restaurant has a very Japanese vibe. It's very calming and relaxing.If you take a look at the menu, you'll find wine pairings and even non-alcoholic pairings for your meal. The first sushi we're trying is medium fatty tuna. Uraonikai places a lot of effort in their tuna. This is one of the sushi pieces that I recommend everyone tries. Even the rice is made so that it matches the tuna.The tuna is so soft and delicious. It's medium fatty tuna, so it has a considerable amount of fat on it. There's enough fat on the fish that it simply melts in your mouth. Next, we're trying whelk.Which is a type of sea snail. If you look closely, you can see the small and detailed cuts in the whelk. The reason the sushi chef makes these small cuts is to allow the whelk to absorb the soy sauce better. It's so crunchy that you can hear the crunching sounds when you eat it. The taste and umami of the whelk is fantastic.
コリコリ、もう噛めば噛むほどこの貝の旨味がめちゃくちゃ出てくる。うますぎる。
Next, we're trying some sardine sushi. The sushi chef was very gentle when making this sushi. The fish has some vinegar on it, so it was very refreshing overall.Adding vinegar makes the bones in the sardine softer and also has the effect of removing the smell that is unique to sardines. The sardine sushi was also delicious, so we highly recommend it.
お冷や3ついただいてもいいですか。はい、お酢で締めてるからすごいさっぱりしてる。で、油めっちゃ乗ってる。
Next, we're trying some donchichi horse mackerel. When I heard the name donchich, I was surprised because I thought it was referring to the NBA player. Of course, this fishAlso had a lot of fat on it, so it was very delicious. In terms of the origin of the name, the Donchichi horse mackerel is a brand of horse mackerel in Hamada City, located in Shimane Prefecture. It was very delicious.
Donchichi 味ですね。いただきます。
最後にもしなってもいいですけど、
やば、すごい、めちゃくちゃ油乗ってる。
Next is instantly smoked mackerel. The mackerel is smoked right in front of you. When the lid is opened, the pleasant fragrance spreads throughout the entire room. The smoky flavor is transferred to the fish as well.In fact, the smoky flavor came first, which was then followed by the umami from the fatty mackerel.
サバの瞬間燻製ですね。いただきます。
失礼します。あの手作りなんですけれども、カンデコ提供する。
うわ。
でいつもカンデコ提供するんです
けど。あ、そう。美味しい。
どういう感じですか。どうしようか。
めちゃくちゃスモークな、この風味。初めて食べる感じやけど、めちゃくちゃうまい。
Next, we're trying shrimp. This is not your usual shrimp. The shrimp is very juicy and had a great texture. The interesting thing about this shrimp is that it has a very soft and fluffy texture as well. The sweet flavor comes later.All in all, it was a delicious shrimp, and we highly recommend everyone to order it.
エビ、いただきます。やっぱ、めちゃくちゃプリプリ。超肉厚。そしてこの甘さ。やばい。
Next is tilefish. In Japanese,Tilefish is known as amadai. The ama in amadai means sweet. As the name suggests, the tilefish sushi was super sweet. It had a fantastic taste and was delicious.
こちら amadai です。
amadai の甘いっていう色はさ
っき。いただきます。僕タイ大好きなんですよ。めちゃくちゃ好き。うますぎる。
Next, we're trying some seared pike conger. Again, this fish was seared in front of us as well. Another defining characteristic of this restaurant is that the sushi chef does everything in front of you. It's fun watching, and you'll be amazed at the skill of the chef. The flesh of the pike congerwas very fluffy, and because it was seared, it had a wonderful fragrance as well.
あぶり、ハモですね。ハモの握り。いただきます。
半分いて半分はなんか…
もう飽きたみた
い。いや、今、あの…
めちゃくちゃ柔らかい。程よく香ばしくて。
確かに、そこら辺がまだいい。
Next is monkfish liver. Let me start off by saying this dish was phenomenal.The monkfish liver complemented the rice wonderfully. It also goes great with alcohol, so it was very satisfying. In fact, I would put monkfish liver in my top three favorite items for this restaurant.
こちら、アンキネですね。いただきます。うますぎる。この子なんていうのがめっちゃご飯に絡まって、口の中が本当に幸せ。
Next, we're trying shrimp tempura. This is a dish created through a collaboration with a tempura restaurant located in Nakameguro in downtown Tokyo. They joined hands to create this wonderful dish. The crunchy coating of the tempura complemented the rice excellently.It was absolutely delicious.
こちら、はい、エビの天ぷらです。ご飯を海苔で巻いていただきます。うまっ。めちゃくちゃ肉厚エビ。初めてエビの天ぷらのこのを海苔で巻いて食べたんですけど、めちゃくちゃうまい。上にかかってる。もう醤油めちゃくちゃいい感じに効いてる。
This dish is also seared. The hand rolls include three types of tuna. It contains medium fatty tuna, lean tuna, and seared tuna. All of the tuna is stuffed in the hand roll.The fat from the medium fatty tuna matched the fragrance produced from searing the tuna. I love this dish so much, I wanted to keep eating it until I was stuffed.
こちら、これを マグロの手巻きですね。豪快にいただきます。ちょっと炙ってるからほんのり香ばしいんですよ。そしてこの赤身の濃厚な旨味、やばい。それを包み込む海苔、最高すぎる。
Next is the seafood bowl. This is a secret item on Uraonikai's menu. It contains sea urchin, shrimp, horse sashimi, and crabs. When the ingredients are mixed in the bowl, it produces a fantastic flavor. When it's mixed, the sea urchin brings all of the ingredients together in a fantastic fashion.
Let's eat this.口の中にいろんな食材が入ってうますぎる。しかも馬刺しが本当に美味しい。うまっ、やばい。これ
Next, we're trying eel. The moment we tried this eel, it melted. It's so soft, it just melts in your mouth. This was a new sensation and is something I've never experienced before. It was so delicious.
うなぎですね。ちょっと崩れやすいので手のひらに乗せてます。いただきます。油がやばい。もう噛んだ瞬間にもう油ブワーって出てくる。
あれ分かれるんですね。
Next is tuna soupThis is the last item on the standard course. It's interesting because we started with tuna and we're finishing with tuna.
こちらマグロが入ったお吸い物、まずはスープからいただきます。
怪しい。
うわ、めちゃくちゃいい出汁出てる。超あったまる。
I usually order a Japanese omelet made using dashi. I love that. But today I tried something different. I ordered a very sweet Japanese omelet that was concentrated. It was so sweet, I felt like I was eating a dessert.
こちら、卵焼きですね。いただきます。
別の席の。
うん、甘くて美味しい、もうほぼスイーツみたい。これ最後に食べるとめちゃくちゃいい。うまい。ごちそうさまでした。はい、ということで皆さんいかがだったでしょうか。もうね、もう一個一個の握りが本当に美味しくて、この素材本来の味がマックスまで引き出されてる感じがして、もう最高に美味しかったです。大満足です。で、雰囲気もめちゃくちゃいいし、握ってくれる方もすごい親切で丁寧に説明してくださるので、もうね、ぜひ皆さんこちら八丁堀の裏尾2階もう行ってみてください。めちゃくちゃおすすめです。はい、ということでね、また次回のサワヤンカルチャーでお会いしましょう。
How was it, everyone? Sushi is a traditional Japanese food that is loved by many around the world. We loved each and every item we triedIt's amazing how the skilled sushi chef brought out all of the amazing flavors from the ingredients. If you're ever in the Hachobori area, we highly recommend you visit Uraonikai. You'll have a great time. See you next time on Sawayan Culture. Bye!